and you light it at one end and you draw it in, you take it in, and it feels like floating, flying. Cosmos, parallel universe, and the worlds. This is happening, this intense, swirling hallucination that keeps turning in on itself. Going to the edge of space, there is no edge, holding on to the continuum quantum.